they say. Well, where is it? Where are the benefits? The peace of mind? It is all.
How can I help you?
It is not for Egyptians. The new laws are made by the
folks.
While we go hungry, the poor are taxed for the new rich. Why is this happening? This is our home. Egypt belongs to us. Our fight. Our home is now a place where there are weak, only stars.
All right.
What the pleasure were it?
Prosperity means famine for Egypt. Prosperity for all. Where are the benefits? It is not for Egypt. You will love it.
And richer in Egypt, while we go hungry.
Ned's here.
Prosperity for all? There is no grain. They have burned our farms and driven us out.
Where
will we get our
straight
food?
From the hands of the
we
gods.
Know what great prosperity.
We need to clean this place up and get it running again.
Henut?
Yes.
Hotefres sent me. I am here to help. And I have your daughter's doll.
Great. I was awaiting word from my man. Thank you. Come, eat and we can talk.
Oh, I love my new doll, Bayek. I will name her Iset. And she will be the protector of all Fayum.
Ever since Hotefres got a hold of that ledger, Fayum has been on edge. Soldiers with torches patrol every night, and this alms kitchen was practically razed to the ground. They have left Shadia and me alone at least. Hotefres has made sure of that.
Where is the ledger now?
I instructed our most loyal servant to hide it in our villa. They can search the place as many times as they want. They will never find it.
Can you take me there?
I have been summoned to the lighthouse for another of their routine investigations.
That may not be safe. The Ptolemaic authorities seem to be working with the crocodile.
It happens every few days. Don't worry. They wouldn't dare touch someone in an official position. Shadia. Show Bayek the way to our home.
Come on, Uncle Bayek! You can see my house from that roof! Follow me! You are not afraid of heights, are you?
Hey, lead on, little one! I will follow.
Where did you learn to climb like that? That looks like fun.
Here a lot. Everything looks so beautiful. The people should be happy, but they are not.
Don't worry. Your mother and father will look after them. Where is your house?
On the hill there. See it?
Yes. And soldiers. Thank you, Shadia. You should go back to your mother.
set her, oh yes. Gehez!
Guards here are vigilant.
Did we find the ledger?
Not yet, but it won't be long. The captain is upstairs questioning the servant.
Stupid.
Gods. Shadia wrote this. She has the ledger. And I sent her back to her mother. I have to find Henut before the soldiers get to her. Oh, Shadia. What have you done, little one? You cannot play games with the crocodile.
What? Going to gut you.
Have you seen Henut? Is she here?
The soldiers just came and took her to the lighthouse. Young Shadia too. Henut argued with them, but they would not listen. Something is wrong, isn't it? This has never happened before.
Get word to Hotefres. Hurry! Damn all this! Henut and Shadia are at the lighthouse. I need to get there now! Nek! Nek!
Prosperity for all? There is no grin.
This evil boy has profaned the gods. His punishment will be an example.
Whoa. Guarded.
Hmm. Wait a minute.
Worms can have you.
What have we done?
Easy, brother. The crocodile did this. Not you.
Die! Die! Sad, but I made a fine slave. Aha! There!
Shadia.
Thank you.
It is over. The crocodile has won. The ledger lost. My daughter. My Shadia. He has taken everything from us.
He will pay for this. And all those who serve him.
None of that will bring Shadia back.
No. But at least you'll have the comfort of revenge. We both will.
I hope so. I will do anything I can to help you, brother.
Has he not been able to tell you anything?
Only that there were other men with the soldiers. Large, imposing warriors. One red-haired.
Bandits? Soldiers?
I believe they were gladiators from the arena in Crocodilopolis. It seems this monster uses fighters to do his bidding.
I will find this monster, friend. He will die.
Thank you.